I find it very funny. The whole problem, the national parties have got a bad name in Tamil Nadu simply because of Congress. It is a Congress culture. Some more people equated to BJP also. I am sitting here. Manikam Thakurji also mentioned a statement that unemployment is rising. Just because his leader Rahul Gandhi ji is unemployed doesn't mean the youth of this country is unemployed.